Okay, so I'm here with Bengt and Harry, and they've been having a pretty interesting discussion just about a school in Uganda.
I met a person in Shilefti who lived in Uganda, but he had to leave because of political reasons. He told me about a school that his father started in Uganda, Kampala, and it touched me, and I went down there to see if this was a true story or if it was a valid case. And I said to him, if it is, I'm going to help you with the project. So I went down there over the weekend, and I just fell in love with this whole thing. The doctors, lawyers, people have come through the school, and really, it was famous. But then money went down in the country, and the school really fell apart. And now the passion is to bring it back to what it was, and even better. So we're trying to raise $500,000 to do it. We're gonna open up the big space in the center, tear down some houses and bring some buildings back into good condition.
So basically Bengt was showing me some pictures of the amazing work that he had done, and one of the things they were currently raising money for was actually to put a new roof on one of the buildings, and he told me it raised half of the money. So I said, like, well, we will contribute the other 50%. So very delighted to actually help Bengt in this project, because at NuiTech we're all about education, giving opportunities to teachers and students, and trying to give back to the less fortunate people that don't have it as good as, you know, us in Sweden. And really, it's kind of at the core of what NuiTech does, like giving back to the community, charity, volunteering, those kind of things. And we're very passionate about education, so we think this is a perfect opportunity for us to actually give back to the community and give an opportunity for these kids to be educated.
And I know he's a good guy. I didn't know he was that good. So I'm really happy. I actually started crying. I had to go outside to not make myself too foolish for the people. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So I'm hoping that we're going to have an opportunity to go and see what the school is like.
Right.
What do you think?
In September, yeah, let's do it.
So,
awesome.
You're
going in September.
You're going in September?
I am. I'm going to go in September. Are you going to go in September?
I don't know.
Okay.
Am I going to go?
Yep.